Jennifer Bailey. Jennifer's dissertation title is Using What Works, Psychologists' Attitudes About Exercise as an Adjunctive Treatment for Depressed Patients. Postpartum depression, how marital satisfaction, gender roles, and empathy impact coping. Alexander Schmidt. Dissertation title is A Program Evaluation of Stepping Up, a Voluntary Aftercare Group for Previously Mandated Adult Male Sex Offenders. Garrett Weiner. Garrett's dissertation title is The Wounded Healer, Finding Meaning in Suffering. James Portland. His dissertation title is Computer-Based Cognitive Training for Age-Related Cognitive Decline and Mild Cognitive Impairment. Chelsea Ann Gottfried. Chelsea's dissertation title is The Psychology of Money Profile, Analysis of a New Instrument. And we all know by now Denise Hymas-Vienberg. Denise's dissertation title is The Impact of Counsel on Early Adolescence. Dory Lottery. Dory's dissertation title is How Attachment Style is Related to Boundary Setting. Lamar Smith. Dissertation title is Conceptualizations of Wisdom in the Native American Community. Jason Harkin. Jason's dissertation title is What's in a Name? The Influence of an ADHD Inattentive Type Label on Perceived Social Competence as Viewed by Mental Health Professionals and Teachers. Laura Beltran. Laura's dissertation title, The Development of Intimate Partner Relationships Among Men Sexually Abused as Children. And now please give a round of applause to our doctoral.